Let me show you how I use my simple logo design proposal template to be able to create proposals for my clients in just a matter of seconds. Now, the best part is that I made it in InDesign, so you can just quickly go ahead and publish your document to the cloud, and then you can send this link over to your client, and they will be able to browse it online, and they can click those links to case studies, and they can pay you right away on Stripe. And even if you happen to misspell your client's name or something, you can just update it in just seconds and republish the whole thing, so hopefully they won't see it. So let me show you how to customize my template real fast. Okay, so first off, you probably want to change colors. So I have those swatches right here. Let's say I want to change green to some kind of a purple, and then I want to go ahead and change this light green to light purple, and then I want to change font. So I can just double click here and change the Anton font for something like this one, for example. This is Bodoni, and if something like this happens, you just make this frame a little bigger, you double click here. We will have to change the size of this font so it fits nicely, and then you can just double click to reposition those frames, and basically that's it. Voila, in just a couple of seconds I was able to redesign this template, and then you can just replace my logo with yours. Just simply drag and drop your logo, and then of course you will have to change these thumbnails for your own work, so you can just drag and drop them right here, and then just remember to relink them to your own website. You can change these links right here for each thumbnail. But once you designed it, then you can use it with every client. Just remember to relink this pay button to your own Stripe account, right? So now let me show you how to actually use it. So you just type in the company name right here, and then you type in your client's name right here, and then you need to write a few words here and there. For example, I changed this company name right here, and I can just leave it like that. But here in the objective sections, I want to actually rewrite this and write a couple of sentences based on my discovery call, right? And then I also want to change these logos. So I found the competitors and their logos, and I just place them there and reposition them and resize them so it looks all nice. And then I can just modify this section right here, depending on your deliverables and your pricing. And once you are ready, you can just publish this document to the cloud. And of course, you want to double check if everything looks good. And then you can just send this link over to your client. So I hope it helps, and follow for more videos like this. I will see you in the next one.